This video does not condone the use of performance enhancement drugs, and the information provided here is solely for educational purposes only. Hello there, folks. It's me, your fellow steroid enthusiast, Larry. I'm here to talk to you about an amazing medication you should try. Today, I will share with you all you need to know about the human growth hormone, also known as HGH. Now, you might be wondering, what is it? Above all, human growth hormone, or HGH for short, is a naturally occurring peptide hormone essential to human growth and development. Growth hormone, a hormone essential for human health and well-being, is required in precise levels for optimal functioning of a number of physiological processes, as well as the growth of bodily tissues, including muscle. In most cases, this is accomplished resulting in acceptable and normal growth and functioning. Now, there are various indications for the use of this drug. This includes chronic kidney disease, children born with low birth weight, Prader-Willi syndrome, HGH deficiency or insufficiency, Turner syndrome, HGH deficiency secondary to pituitary tumors or related treatment, and muscle wasting disease. HGH injections can assist bodybuilders by increasing exercise capacity, improving bone density, building muscle mass, and reducing body fat. To cut it short, human growth hormone, HGH, is used for many medical conditions as well as improving sports performance. It's sometimes combined with anabolic steroids to help athletes gain muscle mass and improve performance. Human growth hormone is rarely used alone in bodybuilding, but is frequently used in conjunction with androgens. In comparison to resistance exercise alone, combined administration of HGH with resistance training is linked with limited gains in lean body mass, muscular growth, and maximum voluntary strength in males. Keeping in mind everything we just discussed about it, let's go to some side effects of the drug. HGH also drastically increases recovery time and libido when used in conjunction with testosterone. HGH's other function is to induce growth in adolescents and reverse aging in adults. The most common side effects that you may encounter with the use of HGH includes carpal tunnel syndrome, nerve, muscle, or joint pain, swelling of the arms and legs from fluid retention, edema, high cholesterol levels, numb and tingling skin, an increased risk of heart disease and diabetes, growth of facial features, hands and feet, acromegaly, mood changes, dependency, and withdrawal. But overall, side effects are rare and the benefit much outweigh the side effects. However, another prohibiting factor about HGH is that it is incredibly expensive compared to the other performance enhancement drugs. If HGH is given, it is injected intramuscularly, IM, or subcutaneously, under the skin. When used in medicine to treat intrauterine growth retardation, dosages of 1 to 3 IU per day are typically used. When used for performance enhancement purposes, 2 to 4 IU per day are taken, with a maximum dosage of 6 IU used by elite bodybuilders to promote further mass gain. HGH cycles usually last anywhere from 6 to 24 weeks, and with 16 weeks being the average duration for a standard bodybuilding cycle. For the 16-week cycle, use 4 IU per day for 16 weeks. HGH can also be used together with testosterone. HGH along with testosterone is used by older males on testosterone replacement therapy or when bodybuilders go on their cruise stage in their cruise and blast routines. Generally speaking, for TRT or cruise stage maintenance, 2 IU of HGH daily with 400 to 600 milliliters of testosterone a week is sufficient. When on a competition preparation, bodybuilders will up their HGH intake to 6 IU a day for rapid recovery. HGH can also increase appetites and is useful in helping you gain mass through a higher calorie intake. Another advantage of HGH is that it helps induce better sleep and thus making recovery time even faster. For women looking for anti-aging purposes, HGH is used at 2 IU a day. Unlike most PED, HGH can be used for longer durations, usually about 6 months, before taking 1 month off. That's it for the information on HGH today. Hope you guys have a fantastic day. Oh,